Too fast.
Of course.
Ooh, good shit, dude.
Did you get it fixed up?
Huh?
Did you get it fixed up?
I can't find the retaining rings.
Well, it's always important to wear your retainer. Got my joke there? My braces joke?
Damn.
Joey, you gotta get this TRX4M on your video too or something, man. I'm sure a lot of guys that watch your videos would like to see one. One of the very first ones out. Fucking Hobby Town didn't have mine. Nice little overlander, dude.
Defender.
That's what you get.
No, but if you take off the Land Rover sticker, there's a screw and you can take this back tire off.
I wonder if that's the same with the bucket.
It might be, because I've seen people put in on other tires, and I'm like, how'd you get that off? Did you just like saw it? They were like, no, take off the Land Rover sticker, there's a screw. I was like, no shit, I never would have thought of that.
No music.
What?
You don't turn my video.
I just said it. I just turned it on.
Dude, with a copyright nonsense.
You can dub over us talking. You can dub over music. Don't you?
Actually, I like the camaraderie that goes on.
You what?
The camaraderie that goes on, the conversation that we have.
Yeah,
you could put it on at some point, yeah.
Do you want Taco Bell? Because I'm getting Taco Bell because I'm starving. And she was like, no, I do not want Taco Bell. She's like, I've eaten way too much. And I'm like, are you positive?
Perfect.
Yeah, I was like, are you positive you don't want Taco Bell? She's like, yes, I'm positive. So I get home, get my Taco Bell, and she's in the kitchen, and I'm getting my burritos out. And that's it. And she's like, you didn't get me nachos? And I'm like,
you always gotta get them something.
I'm like,
damn,
dude
you should have fucking known better, Jacob.
So she told me, she's like, you should have known I was gonna wear nachos.
Try this way, Jacob, the line I did.
Right. Did you go through the mud?
No, fuck that.
Does she want nachos every time, no matter what?
Yeah.
Now you know, come on.
I'm not going shit anyway, she's making food at home right now.
I'm
gonna
eat $5 in the toothpaste.
And the coffee. for myself.
I almost got around it. Snicker than a snicker. Okay, Sean. You
have a bang.
Of a long time ago when I was going to P60 and it was pulled over on the side of the road. It was jacked up, it had off-road tires, and it had a broken fucking drive shaft. The drive shaft was just dropped. Yeah. There was a lifted van, there was a big old off-road tire shop.
There's a guy
shop.
Put like builds in here.
No shit.
I think this room is like most of
them. Oh, yeah.
You gotta go more left. That
guy.
But yeah?
He was definitely, all right. It was crazy, dude.
It was definitely...
Come on, you got it. You got it. You got it. You got it. Sweet.
That is...
Free wheels. She's got free wheels.
Good save, bro.
Nice.
Easy.
They're
pretty wide.
Yeah, I was about to say that.
trucks might be a little bit wider than yours.
Oh, yeah, that's true.